गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप डेट ऑल आर वेल एंड लिविंग सेफ लाइफ एट योर होम. नाउ टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट सम प्रॉब्लम्स फ्रॉम एक्सरसाइज 7.6. योर क्वेश्चन इज 4 and 2 upon 3 प्लस 3 and 1 upon 4. यू नो वेरी वेल दीज टू फ्रैक्शंस आर मिक्सड फ्रैक्शन. ओके, these two fractions are mixed fraction. So what will you do? First, mixed fraction converted to improper fraction. How? Look here, this is 4 and 2 upon 3. So what will you take? 4 multiplied by 3 plus 2 upon 3. 4 multiplied by 3 plus 2 upon 3. 4 3 are 12 प्लस 2 upon 3. 12 प्लस 2 इट विल गिव टू यू 14 upon 3. देयरफॉर मिक्स फ्रैक्शन 4 and 2 upon 3 कन्वर्टेड टू 14 upon 3. ओके, एंड मिक्स फ्रैक्शन 3 and 1 upon 4 वी विल कन्वर्टेड टू 13 upon 4. हाउ? लुक हियर, 3 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 4 प्लस 1 upon 4. 3 4 are 12 प्लस 1 upon 4. 12 प्लस 1 इट विल गिव टू यू 13 upon 4. देयरफॉर 3 and 1 upon 4 दिस मिक्स फ्रैक्शन इज इक्वल टू 13 upon 4. ओके, नाउ लुक हियर, सो दिस इज 14 upon 3 प्लस 13 upon 4. यू नो वेरी वेल these two fractions are improper fraction. Okay, so or these two fractions are unlike fraction. This is improper fraction. Okay, but pair of these two fractions are unlike fraction. That's why denominators are different. So what will you do? We will take out the LCM of 3 and 4. We will take out LCM of 3 and 4. Now look here, 3 is not divided by 2, so it will take here 3. 4 divided by 2, it will give to you 2. 3 is not divided by 2, it will give to you 3. 2 divided by 2, it will give to you 1. And 3 divided by 3, it will give to you 1. After applying the sort division method, this procedure is called sort division method. After applying the sort division method, we can take out the product of all these prime numbers. As you are looking, 2 into 2 into 3. 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12. The meaning is LCM of 3 and 4 is 12. Okay. Then after, what you are looking? 14 upon 3. I hope that all are know about the multiplication table. So 14 upon 3 in numerator and denominator multiplied by 4. 14 4s are 56, 3 4s are 12. Okay, so 14 upon 3, this fraction equal to 56 upon 12. Okay, again 13 upon 4. In 13 upon 4, the meaning is in numerator and denominator multiplied by 3. 13 3s are 39, 4 3s are 12. Okay, 13 upon 4, this fraction is equal to 39 upon 12. Okay, then after, what will you do? 56 upon 12 plus 39 upon 12. You know very well these two fractions are like fraction. These two fractions are like fraction. Okay, so that's why denominators are equal. that is 12. So LCM of these two fractions are 12. Okay, LCM of these two fractions are 12. So then after what will you write in numerator? What will you write? 56 plus 39. 56 plus 39, it will give to you 95 upon 12. Okay, 95 upon 12, this is your incomplete answer. That's why this is the improper fraction, and improper fraction converted to mixed fraction. How? Look here, 95 upon 12. I hope that all are know about the division procedure. 12 7 ja 84, after subtraction you will get remainder is 11. So 95 upon 12, this improper fraction we can write in the form of mixed fraction, that is 7 and 11 upon 12. 7 and 11 upon 12. Okay, so my dear student, the required answer of the given question is 7 and 11 upon 12. Your required answer is 7 and 11 upon 12. Okay, my dear student, this question will be very useful to you for your knowledge and upcoming exam. Thank you. God bless you.